Illinois Congresswoman Robin Kelly announced today her husband of 20 years has died. Dr. Nathaniel Horn was 68 years old. A statement posted from Congresswoman Kelly reads in part, "My husband was a remarkable man. He was a loving father, a compassionate husband, an incredible friend, and a great doctor that touched the lives of many people in a positive way." No further details were released. Kelly and her family are asking for privacy during this time.